Would you like to learn how to advance your cloud engineer career? If so, this video is for you. Hi, my name is Michael Gibbs, and I'm the founder and CEO of Go Cloud Careers, an organization dedicated towards building high-performance cloud computing careers. Personally, I've been working in technology for over 25 years, and I've been helping others get their first tech job or get promoted in tech for more than two decades. And I want to help you get cloud hired or cloud promoted. Now, when you're a cloud engineer and you want to get promoted or you want to really move up in the organizations, there's a few things that you can do. And the first part of this that I want to make it very clear to you, it is extremely challenging to find a very competent cloud engineer. I mean, it's extremely challenging. Now, it's very easy for us to find some people that call themselves cloud engineers that know a little of this, a little of this, a little of this, and a little of this, but don't have deep cloud engineering skills. So, how do you improve your cloud engineer skills? Well, in three ways. Competency in your career, specialization, and business skills, actually. So let's talk about competency. Being competent at the exact best things at your job is really critical, and that's really where the case is. If you're a cloud engineer, you're not a software developer, though you might do some scripting. Don't train to be a software developer. If you're a cloud engineer, you are a systems builder. So you need good Linux skills and good Terraform skills, solid Python skills, and solid cloud skills, solid network and data center skills, because when the things are coming from the network and data center to the cloud, which is nothing more than a virtual network and a data center, if you don't understand what it is, it's really hard to tune and optimize. So those are the skills for the cloud engineer. Deep technical skills, not being a web developer, not being a software developer, not being a database administrator, but being a great cloud engineer. That's the first way. Be the best. Be great at your job, and you'll stand out. Now, the second way is with regards to specialization. Not only is it hard to find someone that's good at their job, but finding someone that's good at the hard-to-understand specialties such as networking or security, that's a great way to enhance your cloud engineer career. Because when you're a cloud engineer with an expertise in some area, you're more valuable than the rest, better pay, better promotions, etc. So that's a great way, by specializing, to enhance your cloud engineer career. But don't get a bunch of little mini certifications, because that's the exact opposite. Focus, focus, focus on exactly what you do want to do and be great at it. The last thing is business skills. Even though the cloud engineer is not a business executive like the cloud architect, the key is when you have better business skills, better communication skills, better leadership skills, better soft skills, better executive presence and emotional intelligence, you earn more. The studies suggest that people that have better soft skills, for example, which I call a component of business skills, earn 30% more on average. So maximize your cloud engineer career. Maximize your cloud engineer salary. Maximize the future growth of your cloud engineer career. If you'd like to get your first cloud engineer job, we have a program that will help you get your first cloud engineer job. We will teach you everything you need to know about the career from the tech perspective, how to do your resume, your LinkedIn profile, how to interview for the job, and even negotiate a higher salary, and even help you with the interview so you can get your first cloud engineer job. And if you're interested in our program, the link is in the description below. But whatever you choose to do, whatever your career is, maximize your career. And if you're an engineer, that's talking about deep, deep, deep competency, specialization, and business skills. This is Michael Gibbs, and I look forward to seeing you in another video very soon. Take care.